Hello and welcome to FIFA, episode 62 of my Redbull London career mode. Today we are listening to some status quo. So I'll sit back, relax, enjoy the video, enjoy the music.
And so the match is underway. The cross is on. Nkunku. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And touched onto the frame of the goal. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Sibley, intelligent threaded pass here. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. And moving the ball nicely. And he clears the danger. The pass could do damage, and just has to remain calm. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And he's given it away. Will he play it in? This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game.
Lewis Morgan, Forsberg, Felix, really vital interception. Nkunku, fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, that'll be a free kick. And you need your defender to take charge. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Dangerous looking through ball. And the danger is still there. Now what can they do from here?
And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next?
It is to be a throw-in.
Ansu Fati. The ball with Martinez.
Nkunku. And struggling to get the shot off. Well, getting in the way. Superb save.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
An encouraging Terriers move this, and threading it forward, and there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Underway again with the score at 3-1.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Forsberg. Martinez. There's a slide rule pass. João Felix.
Well, tremendous block.
Great block again.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
And the post denied him.
Well, threat over for now. Felix. Could be dangerous. Gvardiol. And the Terriers looking creative and purposeful. Well, he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Gvardiol. Martinez. He's got to score! Oh, a superb save! Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the cross is very much on. Nkunku. It's got to be! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Well, the action underway once more. And is it a question of how many for the Terriers? A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well cleared away. Forsberg, an alert intervention, useful looking ball, well nothing productive really, might really be able to trouble them here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. João Félix. Well, that pass easy on the eye. João Félix. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And there it is. And the match is underway. Well, that ball looks promising. Promising position, this. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Will he play it in? Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. And that is going to be a free kick. Thumped clear. Breaking at pace. And he takes on the shots. Well, fairly routine for any goalkeeper. Corner kick forthcoming. Nabil Fekir. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Really a very poor ball. Crossing possibilities. And he's through here. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Not the pass he had in mind. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And a good-looking ball. Well cleared away. Fekir. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner and he makes decent contact. Just lacking that bit of accuracy.
And providing width. Could be troublesome. And winning it back. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A wonderful intervention. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Sean Maguire. Running with the ball confidently. Great defending here. And he's kept it out. So back in business here, and the Terriers holding a narrow advantage. Patient build-up at the moment, but then the commentator's curse comes into play. Rafael Santos Borré. He has time to play it over. Danger averted. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Teammate in support. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. So back underway following the equaliser. In with a chance. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Smuggled away. Well, we're into the final half hour. Opportunity it is. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, 2-1 it is here, and throwing himself at the ball. Time for a change then. Trying to pick out a teammate. Just wanted to get it out of there. But let's send it over to Alex Scott, because something has happened, Alex, in the Burnley game.
It's another for Burnley. They're ahead by two now with 64 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, taking on that shot and not missing by much.
Well, that would have been an excellent goal, but it means everything is still up for grabs here.
A really fascinating transfer story, and this is now fact. David Alaba has... Can he finish? What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Well, I'm hearing something important has happened in the Burnley game. Exactly what? Alex Scott will tell us.
It's a third goal for Burnley. They're now three ahead with...
Oh, he's through here! And a goal! Oh, they've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Top class defending. Brown. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Can they keep it out? And he clears the danger. Surely! And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Johnson, he cuts it back. And it's in! They've eaten into their advantage, and this is not over. Not yet, anyway. Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. A chance maybe from the wide position. He must finish! And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Dangerous looking attack. Promising possession, this. Maguire with it. Away. And there it is. And now they get the ball rolling. Nkunku. Well, visionary passing. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Martinez. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, a second goal for them here. Felix, well, he hit it with authority. Close. Jacob. He has time to play it over. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. And mopping up defensively. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Nias, what's he going to do? And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Able to deal with the threat. Good tackle. Joao Felix. Terriers might be able to cash in. Excellent passing. And he might be through here. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff! So the match continues, and the Terriers really bossing the proceedings here. Joao Felix. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Done well.
able to tip it over the bar. So a corner here. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line.
I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be.
Not to be this time. And struggling to get the shot off.
And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Lewis Morgan. Nkunku.
And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
A room to roam on the wing. Well, it was pretty straightforward. So into the second half, and the Terriers displaying plenty of bite. They dominated the first half.
Oh, he's gone for goal.
Well, fairly routine for any goalkeeper. The referee has given a corner.
Well, really stout defending there, off the line.
Morris. Jacob. Oh, the threat is there.
What a save. What a block.
Well, he went for power and might be regretting that now. And that was a very fine read.
And fired against the crossbar.
Mitchell Backer.
Felix.
Nkunku.
Oh, surely.
And able to get a body in the way.
Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Nkunku, now with Arambari. It's with Taylor. Might really be able to trouble, quite possibly a yellow card, as the flow was stopped. Arambari. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Forsberg. Arambari. Chance to play it in. Has the strength to hang on to it. Cross fired over.
Oh, big opportunity. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, great play, and unable to keep possession. Now, that pass easy on the eye.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball.
Nkunku.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept.
There's the ball.
Stop now, hey, come on, Moldy, come on, Moldy, yeah, yeah.
Right, so I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications, and FIFA will be back tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.